back at WrestleCon on the Hannibal TV with my good friend, my old friend, Daphne, the Scream Queen. Daphne, how you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm always here with Franny. We're attached at the hip, so you got the Queen of Extreme and the Scream Queen all the way back, and we always have a good time.
Well, you're always a ton of fun wherever you went. You have an interesting story. If you could tell the Crib Notes version real quick. You got hired, I believe, for a day to work as an actress for WCW, correct?
It was supposed to be a 6-week part.
Oh, 6-week part. Yeah, and it turned into a career. How'd that happen?
It turned into this is year 20. Can you believe that? And I was going to go to grad school. No, it was just they wanted a crazy person to stalk David Flair. And I was an actress, but I was also athletic. And most actresses I think that they hired were like, you know, they're like, can you like fall off the apron or can you do? And they were like, oh, extra main. Where I was like, can I? Oh, yeah. Remember, one of the first things I did is you were on all fours. And they were like, can you?
Whoa. All
in
fours?
In the ring, you were like,
oh, in the ring. Okay.
Yeah. That took me a beat. And I remember the agents being in there and they're like, okay, and I'm so new. And they're like, can you kick Penzer and just make it look like it really hurts and distress you because you're so evil? And I wind up and he goes, that was great. And then they kept using me and let me do more and more stuff. Then I go to the power plant and I train.
So it's all my fault, really.
Well, you gave them if you would have said no, then I don't think I'd be in the business. But since you said yes, yeah, she's doing a good job,
I don't know
then
if
they kept me around.
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but
I know.
You've had a lot of fun, though.
And that broken necks and everything. Oh, well.
So where could the fans find you?
Well, I'm on social media. I can't wrestle. I haven't wrestled since 2010. So I'm always Scream Queen Daph on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. I have an Etsy store that I sell things. But I just really do signings, and I'm trying to do more seminars. I've done 3, and I love it. I love teaching. They get seminars from guys and it's all ring work, but
right.
They don't get the character.
Right.
And that's where I see what they do in the ring and I'm like, oh, what if you did this? And they're like, ooh. And then I watch them work and I'm like, ooh, they did my idea and it worked. So that gives me so much gratification since I can't do it myself anymore, you know. So I enjoy that. That's my favorite.
That's awesome. Daphne, great seeing you as always.
Panzer, much love.
We'll be back with more Hannibal TV from WrestleCon.